Wisconsin Democrats are responding to the former president's visit, saying, quote, every time Donald Trump comes to Wisconsin, voters see that he's not looking out for them, he's just looking out for himself. Wisconsin Democrats say his extreme Project 2025 agenda is all about giving himself unchecked power, from instituting a national abortion ban to spiking costs for families by nearly $4,000 a year, while giving tax breaks to billionaires and massive corporations.